When I was 16, I was diagnosed with a rare blood disease. I was put in a medically induced coma for 17 days and in the hospital for one. So I got nerve damage in both my legs, and the doctor said that I wouldn't be able to walk again. A year later, I was like, you know what, I really want to walk again. I want to be able to wear sandals. And so I went to this chiropractor, and he actually helped me be able to walk again. I still have a blood clot and everything like that. But yeah, I still want to be a part of the game. So my travel ball coach hooked me up with Coach Bob, and so the position was open, and there was no doubt that I didn't want to be around the game. So I thought that this was the best opportunity to still be around the girls and coaches, and still, you know, put in my heart into something that I liked.
Believe it or not, we handled it like we were recruiting her. We had an in-room visit in Riverside in my hotel room. Parents came. She came, we talked, and the next thing I know, I was offering her a scholarship to be a manager. And I'm like, holy smokes, you know, it's like it was almost like we were looking for a shortstop or something.
You've done so much for her. Is it gonna be hard saying goodbye to her as well?
Mm-hmm. I can't say anything right now. I'm done.
I am just so grateful and blessed to have people that still care about me, and I feel that coming into this program, I wouldn't have been able to do anything like this going to a different program. So I feel that everything happens for a reason, and I am so grateful to be here and have this opportunity.